goal is to improve the driving experiences in a vehicle. There are three deliverables: mobile application, automobile user interface, and the real voice control system. Two interfaces will connect each other and provide clear instructions. They are safe and easy to use and able to adapt to your specific needs. Now let's show you more of it. Both interfaces have a blue-green color with a pleasant, unthreatening signpost to evoke calm and steadiness. For the automotive interface, a touchscreen is the place we can check things quickly. There are six parts in the main page, including emergency, navigation, phone, multimedia, tutorial, and the profile. The button on the top will be green if the autopilot mode is on, but you can always turn it off. If you touch the right corner to simply say, "Hey Hina," the real voice control system will assist you. Navigation provides real-time updates while driving you home. By giving users access to visual cues, individuals can spend less time worrying about hazards. The tutorial section will introduce product features gradually over time to prevent cognitive overload. Multimedia is the function for you to relax. How about we take a look at the profile? There are two parts: info and settings. If we go to info, we can provide you some real-time data like battery consumption, tire pressure, and brake fluid. Users can also go back to past power consumption and distance information. Let's get back. If we go to settings here, there are some personalized options like seat position or temperature. Feel free to access the settings of locks, tire pressure, charging information, and lights. It has the same visual elements as the mobile application. For the mobile application, this is the home page. Can't find your car in the parking lot? Hina helps you to locate it. Or just honk the horn remotely. Before entering your car, how about setting everything perfectly? Let's click on the engine button. There are just three steps. First, set the temperature just right and turn the seat heater on. Then choose some music. Lastly, you can schedule any time you want to start the engine, but you can also start it right away. Let's go back a little bit and take a look at the profile. Info gives you more information about your car status. For example, tire pressure will allow you to know individual pressure range. Go to Customize to rename your car if you don't like the name Hina. Notifications is also under this part. If you need any help, Service Center is always here for you. And you can also do a quick self-check. Hina interprets the health data of your vehicle in a language you understand to let you make the necessary repairs. Swipe up to learn more instructions.